Welcome to Civilization 6. We all do the series. This time I complete a story and a new season can come out. So, start.
From the first stirrings of life in the water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. And so it is upon your broad shoulders, Theodore Roosevelt, to charge forth and lead your people on their great adventure. Use your military might to give the peoples of your homeland the square deal they so desperately deserve. Surely, you will raise America into the limelight and attract visitors from across the oceans just to see your lands. Bully for you, Mr. President.
So then you're the deputy president. Fine, deputy president. You just need to shave your beard, then maybe it's gonna come to your beard to do a match in the wheel. Were you there? So you better already, are you to play the game?
I suggest we send a scout to
investigate. Okay. Bloody bastards. I did not want to do that. We give the order to stand there. Next. They go there. Skip one turn and they go there. The officers go on them down, just chasing away. In the turn. Why did I play there? I never meant to. Can we settle? Finally we're gonna settle now. Now we can choose production. Gold as we need. We have warriors here so we don't care. We have mining as our first. I don't understand why I pick mining even. We don't have mining here. 25 allows harvesting wheat and rice. Animal, we have animals here, so animal farming will be convincing. So I want them to just defend on the fort, defend it next turn. Wherever we have a head start, a head start now. But I get a slow start now. Damn much slow start. For me. Is it done yet? 7 turns left. There's 6 turns left. That is 12 turns left. Next. 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 Next we need to have some scouts. Which I forgot about my scouts even.
Our city continues to prosper. Already our people thrive, and our population grows.
Tell me. It will grow, I don't care. Two, which are we have? I don't mean the boots here, I mean the holders. Done for them.
I am from Bombay. Dogs look up to us. Cats.
Need some boulders. Bullet. Okay, now we need to go see our 4 turns, 11 turns. Nope, not yet. We need some scouts. Then now we will go for the what is all? I was harvesting of wheat and rice, building a granary. Go for that. Next turn. Please wait for other turns. Okay, you go there, then we need a boulder. Got to go that place again. Wait, you don't boulder there? Done. Slow start, but I'm just learning the game now. And I had to need to have something different there. You need some pizzazz there. There's that the mining thing that's gonna be there. Next turn, which I'm the way. Go there. But I don't get that one there, I'm doing that one later. There we got some of that housing system there. Recommended improvement paste. How do I put that down anyway? Requires mining. In a turn. Okay, I didn't know until it got in the tutorial. You see that? We go that side, explore that side. We're gonna go something on that side. Where's mining? We go there. The next turn. Two products. 1 minute, and then there we got it. No research. We're using that now, researching. Which side still don't know what this is. We're using that code of laws. Just keep it down there.
Enacting
new policies in our government can be of great benefit. It is not wisdom, but authority that makes us. Change policies, products, faith, there's one faith, and then we need that. Confirm, yes, policies and agents, it. Okay. Craftsman. We go for craftsman 24 turns, bro. 24 turns. That deal will take some time. Ivory. I don't know what that is. Probably that the Tusk of the Wounds. Z1 likes. I can go play there. You play. Okay.
It is best to use caution when moving closer. 250 square man tiger trap, made up of massive obelisks, riddled with jagged spears. And yes, they will cut your pretty face.
Through exploration, we have discovered a natural wonder of the world. There is no doubt
that
it could provide a great benefit to the
world. Don't know what that is, but the knowledge of astronomy is advanced. Okay then, we jump back up there. We go then forth for some later control. Some warriors in 5 turns, we will need it now. 5 turns. Next turn. Keep in the board turn, rather. Then we see what happens.
Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a higher power.
Okay. Okay, now we can go to the religions, right? City is in the. You see, I can go religions here. So you lie to me? Should I your power? Yeah. And now we got those three there on the side. We will continue. To everyone on that side. Next time I want to go that side. Okay, then we completed that already. So we go for astrology. 7 turns. Astrology now. 7 turns for that one. We need to aren't you have a turn now here. What about you? 2 turns. Skip this turn. But I only want to have a turn now here. Next turn. Come on. Now you have to fight. Okay, that's it. Minus 50. Now you must have 1 turn. 2 turns still for everyone. They already finished with their buildings. Okay, we're gonna go for fortify. We don't go for the enemy's sidelines, so we did go for there. If we're gonna go attack, we are attacking first. Get it. Move to. Nope. We need to have. 7 turns that will be done with. What is that? Is the other one done? Generally, we're gonna have that next. Well, don't get it anymore. I'm confused. We got bullshit to this time. They are bigger. Since so still complete anyway. I have two times we're gonna research. So there we go, clear that area. So you were your orders damage 21 damage destroyed. And the turn so much harder for the real game. Would you not hit order? Okay, they're done. The order is done. The units also need orders. The orders go back home. And please wait, they're gonna be moving out of the way now. The present you what they bung. They're gonna come attack us, so we attack him first. Go attack them. So you're done for. Okay, now we defend again. Please wait, please wait. The world is gonna take a chance now. Whoa!
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology.
Okay, we have astrology on the side now. Give me the word out now. Give me the word out. People there are attacking me here. Okay, that was so easy for them. Go there. The next turn. They're gonna attack him. Oh no. Them two on the side now. Bicycle is done yet? 5 times more warriors, we need more warriors. Five more turns. Wars, bosses, 1 turn every turn all the time. Next turn. They are there. Okay, okay, now we're gonna go for real. Go for them, so we can just take out one. They are there. Continue. Crafting, mining. One turn left, two, four turns, yo! Knock on the survivor, the snap kind of survived. Four turns, snap kind of survived. Oh. Oh. We are new addict to spoil the stuff. You know, it's way first.
Skill without imagination is craftsmanship.
Same politics. The 50% road there. 50% firm. Military. Translation, then returns. And then we have a great taken out now in the street. Alcohol. We attack him at the back of him. Yeah, we take him out. Next we have fortify and trade heals. Oh, you wanna attack my citizens? Fortify and heals. Ah, lost already. Okay, we lost. And then we lost. Those three are good places to settle.
There's more credit than the wife of a
cult. Yeah, we also must research horses. Next. We must also research horses. What about some other people? Take out of that place, for all I know. Now we need some warriors to take them out. Warriors, so then we can take them out. Okay, the A is fortified. We'll look for a sanctuary there. Find it, no sanctuary. Please wait, the term is over. Fortify. Don't like to play right now, but later date. Go play. Seven turns, what's it then? We need warriors. 3 turns, warriors. They also need warriors, they also need warriors, so...
I don't underrate the value of military knowledge, but if men make...
A great general... We don't got anything like that, so... Sign all politics. We have 100% accident. Confirm. We go there. State workforce. Then we're done. Next. One more time, we will. You're a ton of people out there. I think we need to take down this, this base here, then. That's the problem. Production. Holy shite. The area, and then we can go attack them. One more turn, two more turns. Damn. Any tips there you got in the bio director way? Because I've been taken out by the. By these bandits. They just call them bandits. They don't think they are from. From a nation. It is bandits for me. See? Barbarians. Okay, kind of like bandits, but they're barbarians, they call themselves. So. Next. Now they come attack me again. This time I got them. Promotion available, Ranger. Oh, fine. Faster movement on wheels. Faster movement on wheels. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I forgot to put the warriors. Fortify, but let's say they're gonna move with them. Production. No, not now. But now, let's say 51 turns, holy shite, 32 turns, scouts, warriors, slinger, we take slingers. Next turn. We take them down and we make sure aim for those people here first, then we go for them.
This military unit has from the experience they have gained.
No hour of life is wasted, that is spent in the sand. Okay. Put the fire until healed. We take those settlers. No. But we still busy with something. Two turns. Mercenary or bronze walkers. Is it? Anyway, we still need to turn. We are fortified for now. We have interior business now. Because they now some new warriors. Okay, everyone's a little bit weak for them. They will go for them, they will go for their base. Wait, one more for that now. They go for them, then they go for them, then they will be on the ones that is defending. Okay, that's a good idea, but that will also leave an opening. So they're gonna help them, then we're gonna be strong in numbers, but we still have the cross level, but don't need to worry. The Styrix. Only turn for the warriors. But the slingers takes 3 turns. I take the slingers. Yo! They take me for a fool now, yeah? I gotta attack them there. Fire, you've lost the war. Take him down and we have a place back now. Then they go for them. Later they're gonna go for them. They go for that side, take him down. Before they take spring war in, I'm gonna attack them. But they ain't no problem right now. So warriors we need. Four turns. Okay. So they're in the future. So there they attacked. I even go back to this place. Next turn. They gonna go there for attack. They would know. Now I know more understanding of this game. They got attacked. Put them down now. Got him versus him. If we know the obvious, we know. Okay, that's now 2-3 soldiers there. We take the odds in our favor, which is none. Thank you. They get the audience with that strange scenery. Thing really lasted for this ultra numping as well. There's no way we can ruin it. With the banner they have the win, right? So spawn of the game double dodge. I retire, I lost. Yep, I retired.
From the dust to which our civilization first rose, so too shall we return. As the light of our people fades to nothingness, we want to rise to rekindle our flame.
Our ranking. We must be first. What is this guy's name again? Herba Ovalos. If we don't succeed, we run the risk of failure. Merc, so. Seems like we lose your last. Defeat America. America has been defeated. So if you enjoyed, leave me a like. If you see some more, subscribe. If you don't like the video, dislike it. If I don't know, something else to say. Go on the stairs. Let's get me to the Lord. Which I'm gonna go practice now. So, see you guys on the next video.